All right, so today we're going to talk about this very unique type of zinc called zinc L-carnosine, okay, for gut inflammation and gut disorders. This zinc complex is significantly better than any other forms of zinc for gut inflammation. It even works better than if you were to take zinc and L-carnosine separately, okay, so you'd want to take it as one supplement. It gives you major anti-inflammatory effects of the gut. Now, people normally take L-carnosine for the heart, for the brain, for your nerves, for your eyes, to help counter the side effects from diabetes. But zinc L-carnosine works very specifically to support the mucus barrier of your gut, okay? Because if you lose that mucus barrier, then microbes can invade into your lymphatic system and cross that barrier and create all sorts of immune reactions. So zinc L-carnosine can really help you support this mucus barrier of your gut. It also is very, very powerful for gut ulcers, stomach ulcers, ulcers in your duodenum, anywhere in your digestive tract. Why? Because it increases the wound healing. It's a major healer of ulcers. It's also good for GERD, gastroesophageal reflux disorder. That's where the acid comes up through that valve. Another thing it's good for is irritable bowel disease or irritable bowel syndrome, whatever you want to call it. Anything inflammation in the gut, this is the remedy that you want to take. It's also good for a leaky gut if you have permeability issues. It's also good for inflammation in your esophagus. It's also good not just for inflammation in your small intestine and the large bowel, but your esophagus as well. And lastly, like I just said, it can increase GI wound healing. And so if you have any inflammation in your gut, this is the best remedy, zinc L-carnosine.
Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.